Club Cabrillo, this is Tuna Melt, do you copy? Yeah, I just want to give you a heads up, we're about 5 minutes from the slip.
Come on, Cabrillo, I'll take your turn.
Sudden 100% mask wearing in the downstairs area.
Wearing? No, not on this one. I had to go and tell people with mask on. Also, did you see there's that little red buoy or a little red floating device over by Coronado's dock? It'll be kind of probably in your path. Did you see it?
aircraft in the vicinity of VUSD. This is U.S. Warship 60, 1 mile off your port bow, Channel 16, over.
Yeah, I'm 25-footer coming up on you here.
Hey, evening, sir. Just want to let you know we're about to vessel our ability to maneuver. Can you alter course to stop? Over.
Absolutely, will do. Thank you, sir.
Or, if possible, if you could pass astern of me.
Ground control, this is U.S. Warship.
Pleasure craft in the vicinity of... This is U.S. Warship 60, 2 miles.
Galaxy Control, this is U.S. Warship 63 on Channel 13, over.
Pleasure Craft, this is U.S. Warship 60, approximately 1.5 miles off your starboard bow, hailing you on channel 16, over.
The guys in control, this is U.S. Warship 63 on channel 16, over.
Pick me up.
I mean, we're not, I mean, if we probably shouldn't be fueling if the members are not allowed to drive in the bay.
Control. So. U.S. Warship 63, like channel 16, over.
We just wait.
Securite, all stations. This is the United States Coast Guard Sector San Diego. This is the United States Coast Guard Sector San Diego. This is the United States Coast Guard Sector San Diego. For Coast Guard unscheduled C. safety marine information broadcast concerning thunderstorms in local area. Listen to channel 22 alpha 157.1 megahertz out.
Securite, 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 all stations, all stations, all stations. This is Coast Guard Sector San Diego, Coast Guard Sector San Diego, Coast Guard Sector San Diego, time 1600, local 2300, coordinated universal time, special marine warning, National Weather Service, San Diego, California, 3:14 p.m. Pacific Daytime, Friday, September 24th, 2021. The National Weather Service in San Diego has issued a special marine warning for coastal waters from San Mateo Point to the Mexican border and out 30 nautical miles until 4:45 p.m. Pacific Daytime. At 3:12 p.m. Pacific Daytime, several thunderstorms were located over the southeastern San Diego in downtown San Diego. Craft could be damaged in briefly higher winds and suddenly higher waves. Thunderstorms will move into the coastal waters from the land areas. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until the storm passes. Wind gusts 34 knots or greater, small hail, high waves, dangerous lightning, and heavy rain are possible with this storm. Frequent lightning is occurring with the storm. If caught on the open water, stay below deck if possible. Keep away from ungrounded metal objects. All mariners are advised to use caution when transiting the area and report all updates to the Coast Guard. This is United States Coast Guard Sector San Diego out.
This is Island Runner. Coming to the dock.
Two men.
San Pedro traffic. Challenger, San Pedro traffic, roger, 25 miles from port, swimming and outbound to the west. Did you say that you were going to drift within 40 nautical miles or outside 40? Challenger, will you be drifting outside of 40 nautical miles? Thank you.
San Diego Bates, Sea Adventure 80.
receiver back.
Hi, day and a half and 28 people. San Diego Bates, the Adventure 80. I don't know if you guys told us where to go, but if you did, we didn't hear it.